Good afternoon, and welcome to this live stream of the weekly Thursday organ recital. If you haven't heard, we are back to having in-person audiences, so you're welcome to join us anytime. On today's program, the first piece I'm doing is Komm Gott Schöpfer Heiliger Geist, or Come O Creator Spirit Bless. This version by Bach is one of the 18 Leipzig chorales. And following that, one of my very favorite pieces since I was about 10 years old, when I first heard a recording of Marcel Dupré performing this in Saint-Sulpice, and that is the Bach Prelude and Fugue in D major. And I'm finally going to take it at the speed that I hear it. A lot of people take it rather fast, and in these acoustics, and with this sound, I think a nice slow tempo is more appropriate. After that, we will have two pieces by Herbert Howells, and I will talk a little bit more about those after the second Bach. So on this recital of Bach and Howells, next I'm playing two very contrasting pieces by Herbert Howells. One of them is quite well known, the other one is not. The first one is a little less known. It's called Dalby's Fancy, and it was written for a chamber organ that was donated to St. Mary's Episcopal Church in Aberdeen after a bomb during World War II, during World War II, destroyed the organ in the church. So this chamber organ just has 8 foot, 4 foot, and 2 foot stops, and a bit of a quieter reed, but it's also enclosed in a swell box. So I'm going to play that just as I would there, without pistons, very much like the chamber organ. And our choir division on this organ is just perfect for that. Following that, the last piece on the program is the first Rhapsody of Herbert Howells, Opus 17, number 1. And it's a very typical Howells form, an arch form, in that it starts very, very quietly and then gradually builds to full organ in the middle, and then begins to taper off and ends almost fading out completely, so that you can just hear the very softest sound.